in north central Texas. Kaufman County in north central Texas. Southeastern Rockwall County in north central Texas. Southwestern Hopkins County in northeast Texas. Northwestern Reeds County in northeast Texas. Northwestern Van Zandt County in northeast Texas. Until 5:45 p.m. At 4:39 p.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected a line of severe thunderstorms. These storms were located along a line extending from 5 miles northeast of Farmersville to 4 miles southeast of Caddo Mills to 4 miles east of Ferris, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Severe thunderstorms will be near Crandall and Combine around 4:45 p.m., Celeste and Greenville around 4:50 p.m., Terrell and Quinlan around 5 p.m., Campbell around 5:10 p.m., west to Waukene and Kaufman around 5:15 p.m., Cummey around 5:25 p.m. For your protection, move to a sturdy shelter until the storm has passed. If you are caught outside, seek shelter in a strong building and stay inside.